Now I start drawing skirt. So first I place skirt template. I go to file menu, place, and then select this skirt template and click on the template checkbox and then place. I zoom little bit, and by using this template I create pattern. So first I create skirt body by using pen tool. I create first point here, then second point, third point, and then press enter key to exit from the creation. You can switch to convert anchor point tool by pressing alt key and select this point first, and then click and drag and create smoothness, and then switch to selection tool, deselect first and then select again, and now create a duplicate copy in the left side. So select reflect tool and then press alt key and then click on the center line. So a duplicate copy is created by using vertical radio button. Click on the copy. Now I choose pen tool again and create hemline. So I zoom little bit. In the bottom of pen tool icon you can see a star icon, but when you hover your mouse on the point you can see a backslash icon is displayed. So click on this point and then start creating a zigzag line by using this template. So first point, second point, create this point with the different distance. When you hover your mouse on this point, so a circle will appear, then click on this point, so it will close now. Now I click on the none color button, so fill color will gone. Pen tool is still selected. Now press alt key to toggle between convert anchor point tool and pen tool. So select this point by using convert anchor point tool and then click and drag till the bottom point. And then release. Same as I click on this point by pressing alt key and then click and drag till the bottom point. Same as I click and drag to all the point, and this time this point is get first. Same as now I select bottom point and then click and drag, and it should be straight. Pattern is created, and if you want to modify a little bit you can choose direct selection tool and then modify, and change the height little bit. Now I fill with white color and zoom out little bit. Now I create a new layer and create vertical lines for fold and lock this layer. So I choose pen tool. Make sure there is no color. So I click on this icon and then create line. Press enter key, then create second, otherwise it create continue form. Enter again. by using direct selection tool, fix some problems. Now select all the lines and then make a group. Now I apply triangle profile on this. So go to property tab, stroke, profile, and then select this triangle profile. I think there is no connection. So I select this and then right click, join. So connection is created. Now I add a point in the mid and create a smoothness here. Now I select this, Ctrl C, Ctrl F, and then move down. Fill with no color and then scale little bit, move little bit upside. Now I select both shape, it should be intersect, and then divide. Okay, divide tool is applied. Now deselect, select again and ungroup. Skirt is created. Now I add more detail. First I add a stitching line here. So I lock these vertical line and then select these points by using lasso selection tool. Then Ctrl C, Ctrl F and move in the upside. Fill with none color. I think one more point should be selected. So I select this and move. Okay. And then change the stroke parameter and choose dashed line. Two in the dash and two in the gap. And stroke width should be 0.25 and round cap, round corner, so it will look like a stitch. Move little bit downside. Okay, now I add more details. So I choose line tool and create a line by pressing D key, apply default. Copy in the right side. Now I select this skirt body and these two lines and apply divide. The stitching line is gone, so select this. I think yes, it's selected. Right click, arrange and send to back. And you can ungroup also. Now I select this stroke and then Ctrl C, Ctrl F, right click and choose join and create a point here by using pen tool. When plus icon appear and then move in the upside and by using convert anchor point tool create smoothness and fill with black because we want to show hollow area. Now I select all the shapes and then click on the round corner. Front side of this skirt is created. Now I create back side. So first select this and then create a copy in the left side. Then select all the shapes and then unite. Sometimes this type of artifact is created. No problem, we can easily fix this. First, I change this fill color. So I go to fill color and then select white color. Now I switch to direct selection tool and then select these points. I think we have to fill with no color. First, select these points and delete. Okay, all the point is deleted now. Now fill with white color. Okay. Now I create a vest line here. So select this node, Ctrl C, Ctrl F, and move in the downside. It should be same size. Then select and scale up little bit. Okay. And it should be intersect. Now I select both shape and divide. I think white color is filled with this stroke, so this type of problem is created. Undo first and then select this, fill with no color, and then select again and divide. Select again and ungroup first. Now I choose line tool and create chip here in the center, and by using rectangle tool create a stitching line 0.25 in the stroke, dash line, and click on the second icon and scale down little bit, I think. Okay. Now it's perfect. Now I show you final result. So first I off this template. I think these fold not copy in the left side because this layer was locked. So first I unlock this and then select and make a copy. Align to center. Okay. I think it should be on the perfect position, so move little bit in the right side. Okay, now these are perfect. So it's our final result.